It's special.
You obtained a custom prison policy.
What the goodness? Yes.
Huh. Seems interesting.
Exciting expense, yes. Is that?
That looks fun!
Why, yes. What's going on?
Hyperdimension Neptunia U!
Story. New game.
Starting now!
The CPU's destiny. I watched one or two episodes of this in the anime, but then when I got interested in it, because they little girl transferred to adult version of them, they're like CPU protecting the world and stuff. Toggle the text box on and off for B. Okay. If you tie the CPU subnet. Let's see here, we got
quests, a series of missions that the CPUs of game industry must respond to. The CPUs undertake quests in order to collect items and defeat monsters at the wills of their people. Indeed. One could say that quests control the CPUs.
Okay.
Game industry journalists, those tasked with reporting on the deeds of the different CPUs. They write articles on the CPU's feats, which in turn bring them fame and gratitude from the people. Which is why I'd like to write a feature about all four of you CPUs. Neptune, Noir, Blonde, and Vert. Please agree to let game industry journalist extraordinaire Dengekiko have exclusive interviewing rights.
First off, don't start a conversation by saying which is why. So do you want us to do a quest or... Because yuck, what a snore chore. I mean, we can do stuff other than go do generic quest R CPUs.
Oh, they go on the right huge sets.
We don't do slaves to our people. It's of our own volition for game industry's sake. I get that, but I wanted it to sound exciting and give quest a much more crucial connotation.
Now.
Oh, yeah.
If we ignore most of Dengekiko's sensationalism, she does have a valid point. Although, I feel doing quests all for the sake of an exciting read is a rather vain reason.
I knew Vert would say the words that my brain was thinking. Why not write about my adorableness instead? Or showcase my slender, toned legs reminiscent of a kangaroo? That'd be an instant hit with my fans.
Sounds like a scoop. I'm on it. I'll pull as much cuteness out of each of you that I possibly can.
Hang on. Things have been peaceful lately. And I don't think there were any quests demanding our attention.
Yes, yes. I gathered you all here knowing full well that was the case. In truth, I've looked into several quest postings and isolated the ones that'll really make you four shine. That's good. I was just thinking that there weren't enough articles being written about me these days. I bet everyone in game industry wants to read more about me.
I'll agree to it too. Quests need to be reported on anyway. So this kills two birds with one stone.
So we're split about having these interviews. I was hoping you would agree unanimously. Can't be helped, I suppose. All right, Noir and Blanc, we'll have interviews in...
Just a moment, please. I never said that I was not interested in having an interview. And I am also quite curious about the quests you have gathered for us to handle.
Liking the boobies. I want to buy a figure of her.
Vert, you traitorous vixen! How could you turn your coat on me?
But Neptune, I never agreed with you either. I would be foolish to let Noir and Blonde bask in the limelight. It has been ages since I left my bedroom, so it would feel like a waste to return empty-handed, as it were.
Vert,
You realize you just said something kind of pathetic, right? Don't hole up in your bedroom, okay? Instead, maybe we could, you know, like, hang out sometime. Or not. We could eat cakes with tiny forks, look at overpriced fashions, or even, visit your preferred arcade.
Try not to make me into a charity case, will you? But I suppose I can consider your offer.
Care to renege on your stance, Neptune? We're all going to move on without you. Yeah, just say you want to tag along with us.
I'll go with the flow, sure, but aren't we supposed to have a conflict or argue or something? Like, we disagree at first and end up using the quests as a competition to drag each other's faces in the dirt. We ultimately bond in friendship, hold hands, and skip into the sunset, hoping for a brighter tomorrow. Doesn't that kind of setup sound like a way more tubular subject for your word-writing job?
Stop making things so convoluted. If we have to drag you along, no way we'll finish before the sun sets.
Whatever, party pooper heart. Let's get this conflict-free show on the road, then. Fun is fun, after all.
Your motives aside, I'm happy to see that you all want to be involved. Oh, and your plot setup, Neptune? I'll keep it as a plan B in case my idea falls through for some reason.
Mm-hmm.
So wait! Let's go, ladies. We gotta show Dengekigo and Game Industry what sort of stuff we're made of.
Now loading.
Not loading. Let's see here. I know the first one was an RPG setting, but... Big boop girl. Biggie, 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 boo.
Here we are, the first quest location. If I could get a word from each of you before we begin. Noir? Huh? Me first? Okay, then I'm gonna set the standard that others will try and fail to match. I am pleased to be a part of this interview. I will do my best now and in the quests to come.
Dude, Noir, way to sound extremely boring. Stiff as a board. Loosen up and act like a living thing.
You're one to judge others. Let's see you do better.
If you insist, I'll show you how a sound bite is meant to sound. Biting.
Howdy, Game Industry. How's the hat? It's me, your one and only idol of idling Neptune. Peace out.
You aren't being recorded. And please, don't do any of that peace out stuff unless I say to.
Oops. Well, you can edit that out. Just keep the it's me part because that was comedy gold.
Nope.
Heavens, what sad examples you two have set. Although I expected no better from Neptune. Neither of you understands what it takes to make a breaking article. Allow me to show you the way.
Just take your boobies out and we'll make the article front page.
I shall show you all what it takes to ensure Game Industry's continued peace. Watch me shine as your wisest CPU.
Not bad.
Is it my turn? I better put my best foot forward here.
Coming at you with her brightest smile is me, Blonnie Blonnie B. I'll do my Blonnie best, so please cheer me on.
But Blonde, what just took over your personality system or whatever? Can you keep that up this whole game? It's been a while since we went on a quest, so maybe you got too giddy? Are you okay? Need a little nap?
If you say that now, it makes what I said appear to be even more phony. But this is a war on character stereotyping. Noir is normal. Neptune is casual. Vert is formal. Those three approaches taken, my only choice left was to make an appeal as the cute one in order to stay relevant. You're all getting too complacent. I'll use this opportunity to break into a new market of believers. I underestimated her again. But it's obvious my popularity will be impacted by this article, so... I see. The quests aren't the real challenge. The other CPUs are! Dengekiko, I demand a retake! Huh? Noir, please relax. That was just a lead-in, so it really isn't a big deal. Don't get critical quite yet. I think it was great to see your unique personalities come through. Come on, let's begin before it gets dark out. I'll be cheering you all on from the sidelines. Ugh, fine. I'm gonna win anyway, so that'll get things back on track. Yeah, don't fall down a pit and die. Let us keep the abrasive comments to a minimum, shall we?
We're gonna show off our fancy pants moves in this quest, right? Now loading!
Let's see here. Hope this game is good. I think I got this from one of my buddy. Fuck, I forgot your name. Oh well, thank you for the game. If you watched this.
Hey everyone, I'm gonna nip you.
Okay. B is evade, A is jump, Y is strong attack, weak attack. Tab search. What the hell am I killing? What the hell am I playing? Side quest, show character, check medals, command list. Looks like Pac-Man goes. Transform.
Behold, a CPU's might.
At long last, it's special move time.
Okay.
No escape. Do not grow discouraged. Fight with grace till the end.
She's hot. Oh yeah, my type of girl.
I see you.
I just transformed.
Why, that one seems different from the rest. I truly appreciate your efforts from before.
99.
Easy.
HD Dimension.
That's that. I don't mind being praised. I'll become even stronger.
Holy loss of fabric, you guys! Hang on a sec, everyone! What happened to our clothes? Ah! What the hell is this? What's going on with our clothes? This didn't happen in any of the other games!
Oh dear, what a conundrum. This will cause my popularity to grow even more.
Hey, Idea Factory! I thought we had an agreement not to cross this line. What are we supposed to do about this?
So antagonistic. We merely need to exit the dungeon and our clothes are magically repaired. I'm not surprised you aren't batting an eye, Vert, but how do you think poor Blonde feels?
Don't drag me into your insecurities! This isn't a big deal, but in worse situations.
I guess. It feels like our limits are constantly being tested, though.
Aha! This must be the unique sales point for this game.
Yep.
Bring it on. We'll still be strong female leads.
They get strong female leads.
Thank you very much, console patron units of Game Industry.
Good grief, I am poopered out. It was a fun quest though, so thanks.
You have my thanks for this. I'll be happy to help anytime you want to write another article about me.
What an invigorating workout that was. Please call upon me again anytime.
That was interesting. I look forward to reading your article.
Okay, thanks everyone. Leave the rest to me. I'll make sure it catches even our casual readers' eyes. I've gotta head back to the office and type it up before midnight, so stay tuned.
Being a game industry journalist must be a tough job. She finished working and has to go do more work? Yeesh.
How about we all play some games while we wait for her article?
We just finished a quest, and you already want to play games?
You've got surprising stamina, Vert.
Games are our lives.
Count me in. I'll play until I drain your stamina bar dry. Be prepared for an all-night game-a-thon.
I don't mind joining in. Enjoying games until the sun starts to come up is fun.
Sometimes. Well, Noir, you were complaining about being tired, but what say you? We won't force you to join us, but...
Of course I'm coming, duh! Games are living or something, right? I can win against you all night!
Says the broad who nods off while holding her controller.
You should talk. You end up drooling right on my newest controller every single time. It's always you.
True. Neptune always falls first. But watching her still push buttons in her sleep is equally enjoyable.
Perhaps we should only play until we want to sleep? Whatever the case, we must make haste and begin playing.
So weird.
Downloading.
Such a weird game. Naglar, I choose you.
I wonder what Famitsu wants to see us for.
That's Neptune's sister.
Isn't it normal to assume it's for an interview?
I bet she wants to tell me that my crazy good drawing I submitted is going to be featured in an article.
Wow, Ram. Good, get real. Why would she have called us here as well then?
Probably because I turned in a bunch of drawings of all of us and used your names and stuff.
Goodness, you did?
How did your drawing of me turn out? You made me look cute, right?
Cute, sure. I know that long pause wasn't for no reason. it's hard to believe you.
Ram's a good drawer. Don't worry, Miss Nepgear. You look cute no matter the drawing.
Okay, now I'm worried. Ram, you'd better check with me first before you do this sort of thing. Understand?
Sorry to keep you waiting. Hello, Famitsu. How cute was I in the drawing Ram submitted of me? Be honest.
What drawing?
Ram's drawing that you're going to use in an article.
Not my department, but I thought they already contacted the winner.
Lame! I was so sure mine were the best, too.
I figured as much. So, Famitsu, what did you want to talk to us all about?
First, I apologize for any false expectations you may have had. That said, on to the details. Based on my information network, Dengekiko is planning to write an article on all of the CPUs. Her idea's not bad. Make the CPUs take on some quests and write up a positive article about it. But I thought it'd be boring, since it's obvious that the CPUs will be able to clear any quest out there. That's why I thought you four, the CPU candidates, would make for a more dynamic article on the subject. Which is why you're here. I want to ask for an interview with the four of you. Nepgear, Unique, Rom, and Ram.
Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah! I want to do it! Me and Rom make everything more popular.
If we all do it together.
Count me in, then. It'll be a good test to see how far we've all come.
I'd be happy to help if you'll have me. I won't be as good as my sister. And none of us are real CPUs.
It's not a competition. No worries. As long as you all do what we'll need you to do, it's all good. I'm not going to slack off. I intend to do better than everyone. Maybe then Noir will praise me.
I want Neptune to pat me on the head and tell me, good job, Nep Jr. I'll do it. Let us help, Famitsu.
Thanks, ladies. This will be my best article yet.
We'll work together and show you our very best efforts.
Now loading. Perfect. I'll do my best.
Now loading.
Now loading.
This is the quest location.
Hot lava.
Let me at him. We want to show up our sisters. We'll need to work as a team.
Yumi's right, you two. Let's work together and complete this quest.
Yeah, seeing you four work together would be great. Any words for your fans before we begin?
Yes.
Right, Nepgear? As leader of Team CPU candidates, you can do the talking.
What? When did I get elected leader? I thought you would be a better fit, Yumi.
Well, yeah, of course I would. I'm just letting you be the leader instead of me. That's all.
Would either of you like to try being leader? Rom? Ram? Miss Nepgear? You can do it. You'll be a good leader.
I could totally do it if I wanted, but I gotta stick by Rom. So go on and do it for me instead, Nepgear.
I don't feel good about this. Instead of having a leader, why don't we all just have fun together?
I said you're the leader, so act like the leader. Fine. I'll cheer you on. Nepgear! Nepgear! Go Nepgear!
Miss Nepgear! Miss Nepgear! 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 Ah! Why is everyone chanting my name? I can't resist peer pressure! Wowee! I think I can do this now! Famitsu, please listen to my... No, to our legendary opening comment!
Yeah, okay. You've settled down, right? Whenever you're ready.
Hello, world! Us CPU candidates promise everyone that we will work together as a well-oiled team to clear any quest to come, and that we will strive to become stronger than the current CPUs! This message was proudly brought to you by Team CPU Candidates Leader, Nepgear.
Thank you for that truly candidate-esque soapbox speech. Nicely done, Nepgear.
Miss Nepgear, you're the coolest.
You sound so smart, Nepgear. Rom, we gotta be that smart too. I was worried about
I don't know how much I can play this game.
Take on anything.
Feels annoying.
So, Famitsu,
If you guys want to play more of this game, subscribe and like this video. Leave the comment down below as well if you guys can play more of it as well. I will literally play it if you guys want me to play it. There's a lot of sales on Steam that you guys for anime games like this.
Hello, I'm Nep here, Planetoon CPU candidate. It's nice to meet you.
Oh, pink sword. Killing flowers, really? Mushroom people. What can I change? Pretty cool. Holy shit! That's a boss! Big water droplet. Die, you stupid bear.
Maybe I'm as tough as Neptune now.
See, 63 metal, 34, 1, damn test 3, huge doggo. What?
I'm getting stronger.
Black Star Uni. Oh, that's where he evolves the purple sister. Oh, that's why she goes into Nep. Black Star, okay.
Why are my clothes all ripped up? What's your problem, Uni?
Was it due to the fight? Let's hide. People could go to jail for staring at us while we're dressed like this.
What the goodness? Calm down, Netgear. It's time to act like a leader.
I know. Everyone, activate HDD!
They may be skin suits, but at least we won't be seen in our actual undies.
Got it! Transforming time!
Oh, geez, Netgear, you're so smart. That was a little embarrassing.
This is a good temporary fix, but what are we gonna do in the game? This is a horrible design concept.
Let's just stay in HDD form where we're safe and covered up. Come on, we have to calm down.
Okay. I disagree with the game's design choice this time around, but it's not like we can quit now.
Don't worry, Rom. I'll protect you.
It's okay if I'm with everyone. I'm still embarrassed, though.
This is what we have to overcome if we want to be real CPU someday, I think.
Now loading.
Thanks for a great showing, CPU candidates.
We should thank you for giving us the opportunity. We aren't used to this, so we must have caused some trouble.
Don't sweat it. It makes your efforts look all the more sincere. My readers eat that sort of stuff up. Plus, it's way more fun this way.
Thanks for doing this for us, Bamitsu. I'm looking forward to reading your article.
I had fun too. I can't wait to read it.
It's gonna be like one gajillion pages long. I'm gonna be reading it to make sure, you know.
My job's to write the article. So count on me to do it right. I'll get it out for everyone in game industry to read. Just you watch. See you girls later.
Okay, take care. With all that wrapped up, I have an idea to share with you all as your team leader.
Oh yeah? What, you want to go play?
No, I wanted to have a meeting where we could go over what we could have done better. It's very important.
Lame! A meeting? Why do you gotta think about stuff?
I want to go play. Please, Rom. Don't worry, I know I said meeting, but we're just going to sit down and chat for a little bit.
Fine, let's get it over with. I mean, we have to do what our leader tells us. Even though I want to go and take it easy now, I have to admit, I wasn't at the top of my game today. Netgear must have seen something that we didn't, and she wants to go over it with us.
Oh, okay, I guess. Sorry, Netgear. So, where did we screw up?
How did we disappoint you, leader?
Huh? Well, no. We weren't making things harder on me or anything, but Miss Netgear... Sorry for being such a failure.
Hurry up! Get this meeting started before the article goes live!
Yeah!
What should I do? I only said that because I thought it sounded kind of leader-like. I thought I'd call it a meeting, but it'd be a way for us to all go and have fun together after working hard.
Hope I don't get copyright. Oh yeah. Oh yeah, I like that one. Nothing but boobs. I don't get it, this thing killing cats and stuff. We'll be right back. So far, so good. I like the intro. I'm very scared about this, the damn thing.
Been a while, huh, Famitsu?
Yeah.
Who could say? But since you were called out too, I figure it has something to do with our articles about the CPUs. We could have left it just for the main CPUs, but no! You had to stop the presses and get the kids involved.
That's a pretty major accusation. The boss said I could make one for the CPU candidates. Did you hear?
Thanks for waiting. Fighting already, are we? Now. Try to do that only when I'm not around. You hear me?
Fighting? No. We were just, strengthening our bond. Wow, sir. You look extra boss-like today.
What could his bossness want from us bottom-rung company peons?
It's gotta be something important, with the fate of game industry hanging in the balance, right?
Important? You weigh it against the fate of game industry? No. No, it isn't important at all. I read both of your articles. You two are getting high praise from your department heads. That's why I came to ask you about a follow-up article. Are you up to the task?
Definitely. That means we're in an official magazine competition, right? I'll never lose to Famitsu.
I don't mind, but a big shot like you wouldn't come just to ask us that. I mean, you're like the boss.
First, wouldn't you both agree that you should see the CPUs in action to write a better article? But with how dangerous it is with the monsters, you are unable to get very close to said action. That's why I had R&D come up with some items meant to protect you. I left them in two dungeons, though. Which brings me to my test. Go and retrieve them. If you pass, I'm sure you can write more articles. You're free to team up or each go alone. Whoever returns first gets the front page for your article. Then I'll formally request that follow-up piece. A massive one, covering all 8 of the CPUs. Any questions?
Yes! Do either of these items help spell check an article? Because I could totally use that.
No way! It's probably an item that helps you take screenshots so you get the exact frame you want.
Whatever. I bet it's something that collates what you print so you don't turn in an article all out of order.
Nope. It's gotta be some kind of word processor that lets you use a keyboard and type onto a screen.
All of those items already exist. Just forget it. Go find the items and report back. I'll be waiting.
Okay, jokes aside, roaming around the real dungeon is dangerous for us. How about we team up?
I'm surprised to hear you ask. I figured it'd be just as bad if we stuck together.
Huh? Wait, were you plotting to put me in danger or something?
Nah. But I did think you getting beaten up by monsters would make for a great human interest piece.
Well, the joke's on you because I had the same exact idea. I mean, there's no way I'd ever let myself get bested by you.
We're probably gonna argue like this until we both end up having our tushies handed to us, huh?
True. Well, there are 2 dungeons to visit, and going to one at a time will take forever. Plus our day jobs.
Uh-huh. It sounds like fun to take a dungeon on by my lonesome. Sounds good. See you later.
I can't wait to compare our items and figure out which one is better.
Now loading.
What's going on?
Yep.
Had this in the wings, huh?
Uh-huh.
Uh-huh.
Now loading.
Quest, new item quest at a level. Pops out every now and again, that's all. Here, park for a second. Set up. Equipment, music, tutorial, config. In the game, if you did not save, your game pass will be lost. How do I save? Oh, start to save. Sweet. Alright guys, thank you guys for watching. Let me know if you guys want to play more of it.